District 1! At ito po sa pinag-aulat sa inyo ng balita mahangin sa Venezuela.
I wonder if it's a medium rare or a rare beef mixed with some olive oil, maybe some spring onions. I'm not sure that's cilantro or something, but
yeah, cilantro siya.
Okay, and then we have the chicken.
Chicken wings with jalapenos.
With jalapenos, of course.
They call it serrano wings.
Yeah, serrano wings. And then we have the
oxtail fried rice.
Nice.
Tara. Sa tingin nyo, makakain namin? Hindi. Yes? No. Bahala na.
Ka-unita! And you know, you have to get some of these.
Hindi na marami cilantro.
I love cilantro.
Para na naman akong kambing nito.
Big bone ng ano to eh. Ng kusinero.
Maradar na nangyari sa likod ng kitchen.
Little bone, but... Look at how, if you do this. Man, ito ang walking.
Shucks!
Ito yung makikita mong, ano to? Makikita mong ano, magkaka-heart attack ka. Matatawa kayo, sobrang laki. Wanna try it?
Sarap ng broth.
I think maubos natin to, Peach. Peach is gonna try this too. Yung mga may sakit sa puso, please, huwag na kumain na ganito.
Maskin na tayo. Mag-rise na. Parang gelatin.
So, this is District 1.
If you wanna check it out and you wanna try this big bone, that's actually the name, the big bone, you can have noodles in it, but we pick the ones with no noodles, kasi we have rice.
Diyos ko, napapasayaw ko sa sarap.
I'm so excited!
You're gonna try this. Yay! She doesn't really eat raw, but... She's gonna try. green.
I don't know why I'm blowing it in the first place.
It's a cold dish, di ba? It's good. I love it.
Rice is life talaga. Wow! Parang pag niluto mo niya siya sa stove, magiging siyang beef steak.
Ano? Yes. With the jalapeno. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Sarap ng anghang.
It's pretty delicious.
Sige, lift mo, Mare. Ayan.
Mare, you have to get that part. Wow! Big that is. Kunin mo na yung buto. Kakagatin natin yung buto. Kunin mo na yung batong yan. Let's kagat this.
Buto?
Yung buto, kunin mo para di maging bato.
Wow! And nine, discover five. The wife eats the bone. Kasi nagluto.
Look at me. Wow! Delicious. Wow! Ano to, Pakela? Look how big this is. It's like as big as my face.
Kaya natatakot ako dito. Laki!
Kaya mo yan. I feel like it's splashing everywhere on my face. But I don't care.
Sanay ka na niyan. Run! Grabe, makasimut sarap to isa.
Patay na yun. Huwag nang patayuin. Yung kinuha onion lang. Wow! I love some meat.
Yeah, hindi yan kayo.
Parang ano, Pete? Parang balakang mo to ah. Maximus. Sorry. Telling the truth, sorry.
Mamay magtampo yan.
Please pass the rice because my hands cannot arrive. Part ng bone to.
Akala ko pasin mo ako.
Hindi agawa mo.
May sinto-sinto ko yung araw na to.
Looks good!
Nalasing sa collagen.
Tangin na pag-isig ko bukas to yun. Hindi ka mabrang collagen. Girl, nandidilim na ang paningin ko. I'm so excited!
Coconut nut is a job.
Ang coconut na babae. Oo, oh, yan. Hindi na hawa na siya sa akin.
I think hindi na kami mag-hang
out. Yung coconut flavor?
Yung masalita.
Is it young coconut or old coconut? Ayun na naman ta.
I don't know, dude. Like, seriously, I don't want to talk about it. Look at this. Okay, I'm gonna try. I think this is coconut flavor.
I think
it's. But why would they put it in a coconut?
I think ito latik. Ano may
latik? Yeah, I know latik.
Oh, ano?
Sugar. Isn't that like sugar latik?
So, di ba yung latik yung nilalagay sa top ng shopping?
Yeah, it's nuts.
At least na-confirm na.
Okay, mo.
Yeah, nuts na.
Coconut ba siya?
Ako eh. Vanilla.
Kasi bakit ang vanilla nasa coconut? Ang vanilla ba ay coconut? We need to figure this out. Good. Ma-vanilla, ma-coconut. Purple.
Wow!
Yeah. Kita nyo, mas clear na ba?
Mm-mm.
Ito nga yung ano, yung coconut. I know that for sure.
Oo, oh, kasi maliit pa siya. Ano? Ito ang hinog.
maliit pa siya.
What flavor is this?
Coconut.
It's like vanilla.
It's a coconut, so it's coconut ice cream inside of a coconut.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, coconut pala talaga.
Okay, kick out talaga siya.
Kasi, is it because it's a young coconut?
Masarap ang niya.
Come over and check this place out.
And have some coconut.
And have some coconut.
Big bone and coconut.
Mm-hmm.
Nice combination.
Bye!
It's upsetting. Hindi natin na name.
We never ever get it.
It's true.
We never get it right. Why would you even think we get it right all the time?
Well, you know, nakakailan na tayong vlog. Siguro naman nag-improve. Okay.
Huwag ka nang masa. Mag-improve man ang vlog. Wala pa rin tayong alam. Ay, na, hindi mo na ano, ilatik-latik.
Eh, kasi naman, pag tingin mo talaga, latik eh. Oh. Hmm. Matay ko dito sa
coconut. Ang coconut na ito, pahamang. Ito, tagungan natin.